out of my way!
We must not fail! Cover my back!
Here I am, at last, in the Fayum. I will root out the agents of the crocodile.
Protect the Akotas first!
I will push on! Cover my mouth!
Thank you.
Otifres! Nick, he's not here. I need to find out where my informant is. A lot of damage, but no blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. These scrolls tell me nothing useful. I should check upstairs. Who would have done such a thing? What were you protecting, boy? A child's doll. Oh, I'm gonna kill this naked-eyed crocodile.
With increased acquisition of Egyptian land and the use of Greek farming methods...
Scrolls and ink. I think that tells me where Hotefres has gone. Wait. Feathers. From a messenger pigeon.
The new Fayum promises peace and plenty. A new age of wealth under the guidance of Greek innovation. Prosperity for all. Prosperity for all. With increased acquisition of Egyptian land and the use of Greek farming
methods. A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant. The servant is still alive. He'll know where Hotefres is. He'll be holding him at the nearby military camp.
Watch out! Coming through!
What is that?
Hey, now!
Time to get loose!
Whoa!
My position, Gere.
Please, I've told you everything I know.
Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Gods, thank you. Did Hotefre send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotefre took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board, and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Who are you?